going on, everybody? My name is Blitzwinger, ladies and gents. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Camp Quest. And things were a little bit crazy on the last episode. Not a little bit. You know what? Things were a lot crazy. Now, the biggest issue that has occurred since that last episode is the fact that me and Gamer have been split up. So I'm actually not really certain as to where he has run off to. Last episode, we were just trying to read our story like we always do, and we got attacked by something. Now, a lot of you guys pointed out what that thing was. Apparently, a lot of you guys were pointing out that that's Freddy. So that sounds pretty terrifying. It was pretty terrifying, but I also did want to address a couple of questions. First and foremost, a lot of people were letting me know that, like, on other series, like going on to my other videos, going like, bro, what happened? Blah, 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 blah. Keep your comments for Camp Quest on these videos because it really makes it a lot easier for me to address them instead of going to other videos and hunting them down and being able to respond to them. So keep that going. On top of that, I really love to leave the suspension idea right now in the air, and we'll see where things go because we really have no clue as to how this whole thing is unfolding right now. All I know is that there was one thing that attacked us, it was pretty terrifying, and me and Gamer have now split up, and we need to try to find each other. Now, if you remember, at the end of the last episode, I left this sign right here. Gamer, please go north. I will meet you there somewhere. So, from what I understand, north is that way because I checked using, like, you know, the F3 trick where you can, like, actually see. So, that's where we're going to be headed, is actually over to this side. And I'm hoping that at some point I end up stumbling across Gamer and we can reunite and hopefully regroup and get back on track with the series. That's the plan. But, of course, that might take some time. So, we'll see how things go. Now, the other thing I wanted to do is thank you guys for the amazing reception on the last episode, because you guys seem to really, really enjoy the series so far. This was something that I came up with literally kind of on the fly, but it is something that I've continued to kind of develop and come up with ideas for, and I'm really, really glad that you guys are enjoying it quite a bit. So, as far as things that go in terms of rules and things like that that I run down, I've heard your guys cry to not mention the rules every single time. So at the beginning of the episode, you guys will see like a little image that will come up that will explain the rules very simply, and you also told me that you do not want to see the images in the top right corner where they limit what I can't build, so you'll only see that flash up at the beginning of the episode, and that is all, because I think that will be a lot more fair and fun to you guys. So again, just wanted to know or address the fact that yes, I listened to all of you lovely folks, and yes, even if I don't respond, it doesn't mean that I didn't listen. What is that? I've never seen that kind of flower. Okay, now everything freaks me out, by the way, because this is an insane amount of flowers. Like, what the heck is going on here? Was it? By the way, the other thing I'm realizing, it was probably that thing, that Freddy bear, that put down the pumpkin, wasn't it? Those random pumpkins. Like, literally, a lot of you guys were right about that. Like, I started thinking about it now, I'm like, yeah, that actually does make a lot of sense. And then the other thing that was kind of shocking was that Gamer's bed disappeared. So I don't know if he has a bed to sleep in. So we definitely need to reunite because he can't build beds. So we need to try to reunite with him and put together a bed for him so that he can sleep again. Now, the other thing that I need to worry about is the fact that I don't have a lot of weapons to use, so I have to be very, very conservative with the weapons that I do have, which is why a lot of people were asking me, like, hey, Blitz, why don't you use your iron sword? Because I'd rather, save it for future endeavors and future situations. Oh my gosh, this sheep scared the heck out of me. Now everything scares the heck out of me, to be quite honest, though. So I'm going to be very conservative about trying to save my sword durability for more serious battles. Like, for example, if that Freddy bear thing comes by again and I have to defend myself, we better have a sword. So it would be pretty nice to have that. Man, there are a lot of treetops out here, aren't there? Oh, man. I am hoping that I can continue to get across this terrain, and I think it's probably best for us to actually climb up onto the skies. Just gonna kind of survey, make sure that there's nothing there. Or not onto the skies, what am I talking about? We don't have like a sky lift or anything like that, but what we do have is a whole bunch of treetops that we can use to get across nice and safely. So that's something that we are going to take advantage of because, hey, it keeps us safer, and more importantly, I have a pretty clear view of anything and everything around me. So if anything does try to surround me, I will be able to hopefully defend myself quite well. So let me head this way. Ooh, okay, this might actually be pretty good to take down some sheep. And the main reason I'm doing this is so that when I do reunite with Gamer, I can build another bed that he could utilize as well. So that would be really, really, really nice, because obviously, as much as we do troll each other every now and then and have fun, we also do need to help each other out in this series in terms of the items that we build, because he's built stuff for me. Like, the only reason I have that iron sword is because he's built that for me. So I don't know if he has a bed. Maybe he does, maybe he doesn't, but I guess time will tell. So, seems like I'm gonna have to take a little bit of a leap of faith. Okay, ooh, we made it. We made it, just barely, but we did. I'm gonna keep going north and hope that maybe, just maybe, I could stumble across something. Maybe he's been here already. Maybe he's left some sort of a sign. And if not, I'm thinking, maybe do I want to keep going that way more? Or, you see, I'm not sure, because what I could do is I could climb maybe one of these mountains and leave like a torch, or maybe like a giant statue with like torches on top of it, so that he could see me. And then the other thing I need to do is for sure have some food. Now, luckily for me, I did get one of the furnaces that Gamer dropped. So I do have a furnace and I do have some coal. So we will have food no matter what, which is pretty nice. So you know what? Let me just get up top onto this mountain, and then I'm going to get a pretty good idea here whether or not this is I think this might be good, because if we build up like right here, if he's coming along right to the north, he should be able to see you, right? Like this, if we build up a pillar of planks all the way to the top and then put a bunch of torches around it just so that it's like nice and lit, and then we could build a sign and put that below that to let him know, like, hey gamer, broski, you should be trying to hide out and such. Oh my goodness, speaking of which, look at this crazy mountain. This is insane. Look at that. There's like a giant cliff hole inside that thing. That is insane. There are also a lot of cows. Whenever I see cows, I'm like, well, Gamer wasn't here, because those cows would be gone. He would have destroyed those cows had he stumbled across them. So I'm trying to decide, do we want to go even higher, like climb onto that mountain, let's say, and then build up over there? Is that a better idea? Or do we just go along and maybe build something like down here, man? Okay, I have to remember that he would be walking north, so he should obviously climb through the trees and probably most likely end up somewhere round about where we have right now. So if that's the case, oh man, the sun is coming down. I'm a little bit nervous now. I just realized the sun is coming down, and last time we got attacked by that Freddy monster right when the sun was coming down. So I do not want to be down here probably when the sun is coming down. So you know what? I'm going to move on to that mountain, because I think it would be better if we were all the way out there, because it's a little bit taller. So I think that might be the better choice. So let's get over to there. Also, another question, by the way, that a lot of people have had for me was about the F1 thing and whether or not we were going to play the whole series like that. Absolutely not. Like, that was just a challenge thing that we posed to you guys. Like, you guys decided that that was going to happen. You guys voted for it. You guys said, yeah, do it. That sounds funny. That sounds hilarious. Try it out. So that was the only main reason why we tried that out. There is no other, like, episodes that will be in F1 mode. So I'm just giving you guys a heads up that that was literally something that you guys also contributed to happening. Ooh, that's a cool cave. I definitely might actually hide out over there in the nighttime. Oh man, I am very, very, very nervous right now. All right, so I'm thinking, do we build it here or do we climb that? Let's climb it. Because I think the higher up we are, the better our chances of him spotting us. So I think that's what we should do. Let me go ahead and dig up a couple of pieces of coal here, because I think that will be pretty handy. So let me just dig it all up. Digging up like a sauce. Ba-ba-boss. All right. There we are. Shouldn't be singing. Maybe I'm getting back in the groove of things. Maybe I'm getting back in the groove of things and not being terrified. Oh my gosh, that's cow. That cow seriously scared me. Did you guys see that cow trying to sneak by right there? Oh man, you got me, cow. You got me. I honestly am scared that any moment now, like, I'll look up and boom, there's that Freddy monster again. So I am very, 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 very nervous about them. But at the same time, I'm hoping that that was a one-time thing. That's the hope, that's the dream. So, let me see. I think that this is probably as good of a spot as we're going to get, because it has a nice view of the overarching trees and everything, so that's great. And then on top of that, it's pretty far up, so he'll get a pretty good clue of, like, seeing it. And since it's so far up, I think he'll be safe to actually climb up here. So, let me build this out like that. Now, the one thing I didn't think of was the fact that I do not have any torches yet, do I? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Please don't shoot me. I see a skeleton right there. Do you see that guy? Okay, so we have a whole bunch of torches right now. So let me just put those all... Oh, no. Oh, be cool. Oh, yep. He is not happy to see me. Okay, we're going to have to get into a little bit of a fight here, aren't we? Get out of here. Yes. Oh, dude. How lucky was that? I didn't even know that there was lava there. Thank goodness I didn't follow him up for that. Oh, my gosh. That would have been bad. That would have been really bad. I was about to actually follow him. I was like, whoa. And then I stopped when I saw him actually starting to burn. And then I realized, wait, why is he burning? Because it's already not nighttime. I mean, sorry, it's not daytime. So why is he burning exactly? So wasn't really sure about that one. Whoops, there we go. Okay, so what I'm gonna try to do is just essentially create a giant tower that will almost act as a waypoint, almost like a lighthouse, you know, like those lighthouses that like spin round and round to let, I guess, ships and so on and so forth know where they should be going or where there is land. So that's kind of the idea behind this. Now, what I need to do is I'm going to go ahead and put down the crafting table because I need to figure out how to make a sign. And the problem is I do not have the tools for it. Well, not the tools, sorry. I don't think I have enough crafting materials because I believe that we do need 6 pieces, right? Because I think we put 2 sticks and then a whole bunch of wood around it. So I need 1 more piece of wood, right? Well, actually, I need a few more because I also need to build, goodness gracious, what do I need to build? I need to build, I'm blanking right now. I need to build, whoa, what is that? Oh, okay, that must have been just a fire. I thought I saw a torch for a moment. That freaked me out. I was like, what the heck is going on? I do need to get some sticks too, so that'll be another thing. Are there seriously no trees except all the way down there? Ugh, that's a little bit frustrating because I gotta... I gotta walk all the way down there. Yeah, I'd rather walk down there because there are those 2 skeletons up there trying to guard that little area. So I'd much rather take this, make sure that they're still there. Honestly, at this point, I want to double, triple check everything. Okay, they're still cool. Just hanging out over there. So that is good for us. What's over here? That's just like a little... Oh, okay. Just a little bit of a concave area inside that fortress. I'm going to climb this side of the cliff because, again, do not want to make those mobs aggro on us. And hey, if we can avoid the conflict, why would we not do exactly that? Since... Oh, is that a creeper now? Great. Just great. Now I got to deal with the creeper too. Can he even climb up here? I hope not. All right, I have to just pay attention to that. I know that I'm overeating right now, which is probably not smart in a series where we don't have much inventory. I have to be very careful about when I eat and such. But what I'd like to do right now is go on ahead and quickly craft that sign. So let me just make that. Then make a pair of sticks or just a few sticks. And then I think that the recipe is like this. Uh-oh, it's not. Oh, there it is. Got it. Ooh, okay, good. So let me leave a sign here. I will say... Gamer, if you see this, please leave a sign here and head to the mound. Okay, and head to the mountain that is facing this sign, or these signs, I guess, right? So, there we go. I'll make sure that I'll sign that, just to make sure that he knows that it was me, and not that Freddy Bear, because, oh my gosh, I just realized if that thing shows up, oh gosh, okay, I gotta get a move on, okay, I gotta get a move on. Get out of here. Oh, yikes, come on, how am I missing all these shots? Get out of here. No, you don't. No. Ow. Dude, chill out. There we go. Whew, got another arrow from him, so that's worth it. Let me get rid of that creeper. Did I not get an arrow from him? Whoa, where'd that arrow go? There we go. And boom. There we go. Whew, at least I don't have to worry about that creeper. But there's another one right there. Great. So that's exactly why I said that we cannot stay here. And instead, we're going to move, as I said, towards... that area right there. And what I'm gonna do... Oh, we gotta get past those skeletons as well. And there's a creeper. Let's go this way then. The reason why I want to go over there, because there are trees, so we can hide in the trees, which would be nice. Because again, we're not supposed to be like building houses or anything like that. So I got to keep moving. It would be unfair for me to just stop, build a home, and build out. That's breaking the rules of the series. That's kind of unfair to you guys, because hey, that's the rules that we established. It's unfair to me. It's unfair to Gamer. So we got to keep the rules going no matter what. So that is why I think what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to try to scale one of these trees here. I think I'm being chased, actually. Dude, perfect! There's a village! Oh my gosh, I gotta return. I gotta return and tell him that we could meet up at that village. If he can see... Oh my gosh, that would be so good. If he can get to that village and wait for me there... Oh, that would be good. Or I guess if we could wait for him. But the problem is, again, I gotta keep moving. I can't just stay all the time. But that village is perfect. There's some fire over there. Ooh, it's snowing. Look at this, guys. It's beautiful. It is absolutely gorgeous. Whew. Every time I press that F5, I honestly have a moment where I'm like, oh, please. That would be terrifying if I pressed F5 right there. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I forgot about that cliff. I honestly forgot about that cliff. Oh, no, 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 no. Break that quickly. Run away. But... every time I press that F5, imagine when I press that, if all of a sudden the Freddy Bear was behind me. There is a village up ahead. Up ahead. See you there. Whew, okay. All right. Oh my goodness. We got this. We got this. Okay, don't jump that way again. I don't know why. I honestly completely forgot about that cliff and that giant drop-off point. So, all I'm gonna do now... Uh-oh. I guess I have to battle you, don't I? Because you're not gonna quit. You're gonna keep pursuing us. I know that much. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up camp at the top of one of these trees because I think that might be our best option, honestly. Let me knock these skeletons away. Oh, wow. Okay, there are way too many of them. I gotta run. I realized that I saw another one coming my way. So I honestly could not possibly fight all of them. That would not have ended well for us. Do we have some blocks? Yes, we do. Okay, good. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go... You know what? That tree right there looks pretty nice. Especially because it's quite wide, so we'll be able to climb it and set up a little bit of a base atop of that thing. Or at least that's the hope. Yikes! There we go. Okay, now I have to figure out how to get across over to this thing. I'm gonna use some dirt because I think that might be my best way to go about things. Okay, excellent. Build that up. And then I'm just gonna break that down just so that they can't follow me. Whew, excellent. All right, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna go ahead and... Whoa, what was that? Why was that broken? That freaked me out. All right, put down... Whoops. Put down the bed. Oh, you can't put down the bed on this. Okay. I'll put down the bed on here. Here. There we go. Excellent. So if we need to sleep, we can do that. I'll also put down a little torch just so that nothing spooky spawns around us. There we go. Excellent. And finally, last but certainly not least, we got to get some food in our belly because we are very, very hungry right now. Well, I mean, to be fair, our hunger is not that low. But after all that running, we got to get some food. And the nice thing is that I can still see the torch from here. I can see the village from down here. So if I see Gamer come by, I will definitely see him. There's also an interesting hidden little area up there. I'm actually really interested to see what's up there because I've never seen that in a village. Like, there's actual regular village spawned in right there. But what is that? That looks kind of cool, doesn't it? All right. So the final thing I did want to mention, guys... there will be no spooky story here today. That will be hopefully on the next episode when me and Gamer reunite. But if we can reunite, of course, that's the hope. That is the dream. Thank you guys so very much for watching today's episode of Camp Quest. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Of course, please drop a like if you did. I certainly hope to see you guys here for the next episode that will be happening on Monday. And of course, if you have not heard, I did announce in the comment section down below on the last episode, which is why I said keep your comments for Camp Quest on the Camp Quest videos. I announced that the series will be... Why did that just happen? Oh no, I'm scared to look up. Please let there not be anything there. Okay. Ooh. Why is that sapling there? That's so weird. That's really, really strange. But all I'm going to say is the following, and that is, ladies and gentlemen, The series of Camp Quest Season 1 will end at the 10th episode. So we're building to the 10th episode finale. We hope to see you guys there. As always, drop a like if you guys are enjoying the series so far and you want to see it continue. Thanks all for watching. Catch you guys next time. Bye-bye, everyone. See you later, alligators.